Burglars broke into the Los Angeles guest home of Tom Hanks and Rita Wilson. TMZ reports burglars smashed through glass to get into the guest home in broad daylight a few weeks ago. An alarm was triggered, but it apparently didn't deter the burglars. The Hollywood couple was out of town at the time, and thieves did not make it into the main house. It's not clear though what, if anything, was taken from the guest house.